can do what I want. I'm in complete control. That's what I tell myself.
Why are you buying knives? I don't need knives.
I'd like to return these.
You got a receipt?
Actually, no, they're a gift.
Why are you returning these?
They're not sharp enough.
They're not sharp enough?
No, not for what we need them for. They couldn't cut cans.
You bought them to cut cans?
No, but in the commercial, it said if I wanted to cut cans, I could. But with these knives, I can't.
Well, it comes with a sharpener. Did you try it?
Yeah. They're just... I don't want them. They're not sharp enough.
Okay.
Reflexes are still in order, but you must have lost your fucking mind. Coming in my crib, belching, speaking Ebonics like that shit's gonna get your butt.
Look,
yes,
Jackie, I realize how I came at you, and I'm sorry, but this is really not about me.
That's true. But you changed the game when you decided to get me drunk and shove grandparents in my face. You know what? No.
No.
No, I'm not taking a blood test.
I know this is my fault. I'm sorry. This is not the time to spite me.
Karma's a bitch, ain't it? What'd they say about that app?
You think you'd have wound up here if my eighth grade ass raised you? Do you?
I think I don't like needles, and this conversation is over.
You know good and well it ain't about needles, Jackie. You are a black girl from East New York at Penn. Needles ain't got shit on you.
Joy. Just joy. I'm gonna bless everyone with a selection.
Imagine me.
You must believe. You better believe.
Oh, hey. Woo. Wow. Disabled. I go to the rock. Hey.